Nothing went the way I planned it to. I had all the wealth and lost it. They made me do the unthinkable. But they left me one reward for my life.
This was Matt Skelta 6 months ago before he was sued and caught me right in prison. Matt Skelta has ironically had to foreclose his home.
A financial king shouldn't be here, watching all his family's belongings being stolen from the takers.
Can't you just leave?
This is the seventh time this week I saw that. I hate seeing it.
Tonight.
It's okay, as long as we're happy. Come on, guys, it's time to eat. It's okay, as long as we're happy.
It is about the money.
Are you gonna come to bed?
I'm just gonna sleep on the couch tonight.
I love you.
Love you too. That won't happen. Come here. Nice, you can fix Wall Street, but you can't fix a water fountain. Good job, Mr. Skelter.
End his life. You should. He is a taker. Him and his family. All takers.
You're a taker!
What?
Takers.
Kill the 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 takers. Kill the takers. Why didn't I just go home? I can't tell my Sarah what I did. She'll find out anyway. Well, I don't want her to have a murdering father. It should all come to an end. It should all end now.